But when
he asks, he must believe and not doubt. For the man who doubts like the wave of the sea, blown and tossed by the wind. That man should not think he receives anything from the Lord. He is a double-minded man, unstable in all he does. The brother in humble circumstances should take pride in his high position. One who is rich should take pride in his low position. He will pass away like a wildflower, for the sun rises with scorching heat and withers the plant. Its blossoms fall and its beauty is destroyed. In the same way, the rich man will fade away, even while he goes about his business. But blessed is the man who perseveres under trial, for